suicide bombers who attacked a restaurant and a police checkpoint near the southern Iraqi city of Nasiriyah. Just hearing that death toll has now gone up very quickly, very steeply to 50, with more than 80 wounded, according to a health official being quoted by the Reuters news agency. So 50 dead, according to Reuters, after that suicide attack near Nasiriyah in southern Iraq. More on that as it comes in.